Dear friends in Christ, today we speak about the subject puzzle of life. Life is a puzzle and a mystery. It's a collection of events and vibration of nature. Life is meaningful when it moves around the power of a clock. You are a monument of your mother. She is the role model for you to imitate. At the same time, life is a call to live a meaningful life on the earth and the gateway to eternal life. It is a divine choice. God the Creator says, "It is I who chose you, not you have chosen me." Therefore, vocation is a personal choice with the grace of God. It is a firm stand on deliberate and fervent forgetfulness of the past and future, looking at the face of the crucified Christ. Crucified Christ stands for the broken bread, for the hungry, detachment to the world and to the self. Ultimately, our life is an encounter with friends, listening and looking at them whom we consider optimistic. To make our life divine, our outlook, speech and deed must be guided by faithful, unselfish and redemptive service. However, vocation is really a puzzle, as expressed in the saying of Mother Teresa, "I received the call not for the millions of dollars but for the sake of crucified Christ." In fact, if there is no cross, there is no crown, and if there is no pain, there is no glory. Thank you.